Assalamu alaikum. Good morning, my dear children. How are you all? Hope you are fit and fine. Children, take out your Wow Brain Phonics book. Open page number 4. Children, before writing this page, you have to write the date on the top of the page. जिस दिन भी आप ये वर्क लिखने बैठो उसी दिन की डेट आपको यहाँ ऊपर टॉप पर लिखनी है. नाउ टुडे वी विल राइट कैपिटल एंड स्मॉल अल्फाबेट इन इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक. फर्स्ट वी विल राइट व्हाट इज दिस, कम ऑन टेल मी. कैपिटल ए स्मॉल ए, कैपिटल ए स्मॉल ए, कैपिटल ए स्मॉल ए. ए फॉर एलिगेटर, ए फॉर एंड, A for apple, A for act. So come on, start writing with me. First we will trace this alphabet. Capital A, small a. Now start writing with me. Repeat after me. Capital A, small a. Capital A, small a. Capital A, small a. Now next we will write capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. B for bear, B for bed, B for basket, B for bake. Now come on, start raising with me first. Capital B, small b. Now we will write in this box. Come on, write. Capital B, small b. Capital B, capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. Capital B, small b. Now next we will write capital C, small c. Capital C, small c. C for cow, C for cake, C for cap, C for cry. Now come on, start tracing with me. Capital C, small c. Capital C, small c. Capital C, small c. Capital C, small c. Children, this way you have to complete your page in the English textbook. Capital A, small a. Capital B, small b. Capital C, small c. Now we will write on the next page, that is page number 5. Now first we will write, come on, speak with me. Capital D, small d. Capital D, small d. D for deer, D for dog, D for doll, D for dance. Once again, D for deer, D for dog, D for doll, D for dance. Now start tracing with me. Come on, capital D, small d. So start tracing with me first. Capital D, small d. Now we will write same here in this box. Capital D, small d. 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 Now next we will write capital E, small e. Capital E, small e. E for elephant, E for egg, E for eraser, E for eat. Now come on, start tracing with me. Capital E, small e. Now we will write in the next box. Capital E, small e. Capital E, small e. Capital E,
small e, capital E, small e, capital E, small e. Next we will write capital F, small f, capital F, small f. F for fox, F for flower, F for fish, F for fly. Now start raising with me. Capital F, small f. Now we will write in the next box. Capital F, small f, capital F, small f, capital F, small f. Children, this way you have to complete the page in a neat and clean writing. Once again we will repeat. Capital D, small d, capital E, small e, capital F, small f. In this way you have to complete both the pages in the neat and clean writing.
Thank you. Have a nice day.